Because this is my first ever band show here in Vienna. So thank you so much. I don't know if you know this about me, but everywhere I go, I like to learn some facts about where I am.
Okay.
And I have to say, I've been traveling around Europe for the last few weeks, and some places you go and there isn't much. Not like, you know, quirky, interesting facts, but here in Vienna, you guys have blown my mind. Awesome facts. So, the last couple of times I've been here, I've been for the life ball, and I know that's one of only 450 balls that happen in Vienna every year. 450 balls, you love a ball. And talking of balls, my favorite fact I think I've learned today is that the snow globe is invented right here in Vienna. Develop a surgical light bulb. He tried adding some solution and some semolina to see if it would help the light. And instead, he created a snow globe. Just so much more important than surgery. So I actually do own a lot of snow globes. I love a snow globe. Also, you have the oldest Ferris wheel in the world right here, still working from 1874. That's a good one. But I think the thing actually, look, I'm not trying to start a fight or anything, but I think you could maybe have a bit of an argument with the French, because I realise the croissant is actually invented here in Vienna. Have you been to France? They are like, they're really selling it as a French thing. I'm just saying. Now, I know that there was some myths about, I went deep, guys. So I know that it was based on an Austrian pastry. And there was a rumour that Marie Antoinette took it over when she was engaged to King Louis XVI. That may or may not be true. But what is true, there was an Austrian baker who went to Paris in like the 1870s and he took the Austrian pastry there. And from then the croissant. The only thing the French did was make it out of puff pastry instead. And I don't think that's a deal breaker. I'm not trying to start a fight, but I think the croissant is yours.
Just say you need to guess the best of me. I just want to tell you so. And I'm not my fault.
my head, always finding ways to sleep in my bed. You have always kept me hypnotized, and you will never have the key to my heart. Pay attention to the things that I said. I have told you I was sick of crying, and you gave me promises of paradise. Ends of the bad began before my eyes. To sleep in my bed, you have always kept me hypnotized, and you will never.